I chose to join Aberdeen Dental School because it provides a graduate entry into the BDS course of dentistry. So that allowed me to enter as a mature student into the course, which really proved to be a tremendous advantage.
This dental course tailors specifically towards graduates of science like myself, and that really appealed to me because I was looking forward to just jumping right in, and it assumes you already have that good foundation of science.
The main reason that I chose Aberdeen Dental School was the state-of-the-art facilities. What we have here is fantastic.
The students are exposed to clinical dentistry very early on in their first year, where they gain very useful clinical skills, including non-technical skills such as interacting with patients, taking their history and examining them.
Although the course is very theory heavy, like a science degree, there's obviously a lot more emphasis on the practical side.
That gradually builds up until in final year we see patients on 4 days of the week. I think that practical experience is, you know, the best preparation for life beyond university.
They have exposure to outreach centres where they get a real life experience of community dental practice, and also exposure to local practitioners where they can gain soft skills involved in the management of the business of dentistry.
As a new student, I expect it to be quite challenging. It's a tough journey, lots of ups and downs, but it's a nice wee family here. You make friends that you really have for life, and the rewards in the end are really great.
I feel like you're making a real difference to people. Someone might come in with pain or an affliction that's really affecting their life, and you can change that and make a positive improvement.
What the school has given me is really a thirst for knowledge, if you like. I feel comfortable asking questions here, questioning things and discussing with clinicians and teachers. That's something that I think I will take on forwards after I graduate from here.